Welcome back on our mudskipping video. Today, we'll be exploring the great backyard. You pervert. I got a stain on this too! I mean, it's a stain shirt. Gotta take that off. You don't want it getting dirty. My wild explorers, don't do any of the crazy stunts I do in the main game. Okay, you ready? 3, 2, piggy. My shoes are very wet, but that does not stop me. See, we used to have ramp thing.
Are you actually gonna try to get that? Because you'll need my help.
Why do you have a hole in here? Okay.
Oh, I'm scared.
Why are you scared?
It's stuck.
Nope.
Yeah, it is. Look, there's sticks.
Listen, I'm getting a stick. Not
mine. Wait, is that what your stick is? Fun fact, over here they used to have a beaver den. There's bubbles!
Okay, Muffin. Muffin would be excited for that. I got myself wet, Wild Explorers. Wild Explorers, I'm not having great luck on this. The water is really, really fast.
You want help?
Which means wild snakes could be coming.
Ireland!
Which means I need to hurry and get... That looks really wrong. It's soaking wet and soggy.
Ew!
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 I have to wash my hands. But wild explorers don't wash their hands, so... And they also fall a lot, so... Ew.
You have to go from underneath.
I'm trying to be...
It's
that's a lot of bubbles.
I know.
Is that even bubbles? It's brown.
They're bubbles. Go underneath it.
Okay.
You're stupid.
Why can't it be summer?
Yeah,
I mean. Mother Nature!
Mother Nature provides again.
I know.
Stop ruining the bubbles. Get the thing.
I don't think that's a bubble.